Hello, friends. We are here in Teotitlan del Valle. We're just about to start the second phase of our geophysical study of this important Zapotec site. As you can see, the team of geophysicists here is already hard at work with a ground-penetrating radar. They will be scanning first this area of the municipal plaza right in front of the town hall by passing GPR, or ground-penetrating radar, along a grid spaced about 1 meter apart.
After scanning the civic square, the team will then move to the atrium of the church, a spacious plaza located on a higher level than that of the municipal square, likely corresponding to a massive pre-Hispanic platform in the heart of ancient Teotitlan. There, they will use again ground-penetrating radar to create a complete ground model of this huge area, an effort which will likely occupy several days and many more weeks of data processing. Meanwhile, at the archaeological site, a different team from UNAM will be employing electric resistivity tomography to identify potential buried structures or cavities.
Here we are inside the archaeological site of Teotitlan del Valle, where the team of geophysicists from UNAM is about to start this second phase of the geophysical survey utilizing electric resistivity tomography. As you can see, there are already different lines of sensors being installed, and this machine, this apparatus, is what is going to read and interpret the signals, translating differences in electric potential into a complete 3D image of what lies underneath the ground. Here we are also in the area of the archaeological site, right behind the church, where you can see part of the geophysical team deploying the array of electrodes that will be used for conducting electric resistivity tomography. They will be installing these rods into the ground to measure differences in electric resistivity and thus provide a complete mapping of what lies below the ground here of this large open area on one side of the church.
Later, a separate array of sensors will be installed all around the Catholic Church to reveal the outline of any buried structures in a completely non-invasive way and without the need of conducting any potentially destructive excavations. Flat electrodes will be used in this area instead of metal rods, so as to not damage the floor. We are extremely grateful to the committee in charge of the Catholic Temple for granting permission to conduct the geophysical measurements inside the church building itself, particularly in the area of the nave, which was erected on top of what was likely the most important Zapotec temple in the heart of ancient Teotitlan.
Buenos días, pueblo de Teotitlán del Valle. Les presento la Asociación Civil ARX Project, la Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México y el INAH. Los geofísicos y arqueólogos de la UNAM vienen a hacer un estudio sobre los basamentos de la iglesia, el atrio de la iglesia, el museo comunitario y el municipio, lugar donde estuvieron los asentamientos principales de los antiguos zapotecas. Esa es la finalidad, para hacer un documento real de los testimonios originales que existen tanto en la iglesia como en el municipio y el museo comunitario. Muchas gracias. Zaxtil dat vengage, usted la que es un lacho. Cayen un jaguapón de uso desde yo da otro esteño, no un católico. Hoy tú dispensar. De nate viene única yak. Estudios en Dios, Bach en Dios, de Asociación Civil, la ARX Project. Quiero ver Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México. Quiero INA a nivel nacional. La dan cayó en tante estudio. La guerra de la sobre todo, cuando es este zona arqueológica, este ven gulas, con ayuda ahora, con la ciudad, al dama, chiru con la municipio, chiru la museo comunitario, que sacan a ganio, tú al contrario, de la te cosa importante, te ya que ven, chiri bezru, na, podri bezru da ahora ganiba, chiru la capate, este yo da, de él da ahora, chicozu ribez, este, vengulas, ni va a iniciar la guerrulacha. De la intención de usted, te hecho mucho de documento, jaquen testimonio, este patrimonio cultural ni la vez de un la guerrulacha. Usted es el intento.